Welcome back to my channel. It is your girl Amin. I'm back again with yet another video. If you're new to my channel, you're most definitely welcome. And if you're a new subscriber, welcome back home, baby. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please do make sure you hit down below and click that red subscribe button. And while you're at it, also please make sure you turn on the post notification bell to be notified every single time I drop yet another video. We're on the road to 1k. Subscribe, share, like, comment, everything. If you've not read from the title, I will be doing a collective clothing haul. I don't know if I'm gonna be doing a try on haul. I don't really like try on hauls and stuff, but then I doubt I'm gonna be doing a try on haul, because if you wanna see me rocking these pieces, go to my Instagram, child. Go run to my Instagram, run. And these clothing pieces and accessories have been sitting, some of them have been sitting in my closet for quite some time. I've been collecting this stuff for like 2 weeks, 3 weeks. So yeah, I will insert the name of the shops and the prices and the sizes, just for anyone who, you know, is interested. So without wasting any more time, let's get into the clothing haul, please. The first pair of shoes that I'm gonna show you guys are shoes that I've been wanting for quite some time, because I have a few outfits in mind that, you know, that have these shoes. So I was like, I hope I get these shoes. I really hope I get them. Just for the pictures, honestly, I'm not really a sneakerhead or anything like that. I really don't care for sneakers at all. Like, I don't care for them. But, you know, this one pair happens to be a pair that everyone and their aunt has. So I have with me the AF1s, the legendary, the, you know. Everyone has these pair of shoes. Everyone has this. So it's just ordinary Air Force One, which, as you can see, is already creased, because as I said, I do not care for sneakers at all. I've worn these shoes like two, three times. I got these from an Instagram boutique, which I will insert somewhere here. Go follow them, go support them. And they are in a size 7. They were actually a gift from my mom, so thank you, mom. Next pair of shoes are these loafers. These loafers I got from Pep. They are in a size 6 and I love them, honestly. They look like the Jonathan D shoes, but then these are way cheaper, like how many, like $700, $800 cheaper. These I have not worn yet. I will find a way how to. I have outfits in mind, but then I don't know. So when I finally do style them, you can find that look on my Instagram. So these were from Pep and they were 120 Namibian dollars. So they were actually on sale from 130 to 120. So yeah. Next pair of shoes, we have these similar looking shoes. I don't know what these shoes are called, honestly, but I like the dusty. I like the dusty color. You know, I don't know. It looks like dusty pink or something, and then it's just a cute shoe, man. And I got these in a size 5. I got them from Exact. And these were originally $295, but then I got them on sale for $187. I really love the shoes, Nay. Like, I don't know. I love the shoes, guys. I really, really love them. And I love the fact that I can wear them to church, and I can also wear them to school. And I can also wear them to... Next pair of shoes are these sandal heels, which I honestly, for these sandal heels, honestly, I forgot the price, but then if I do find the price, I will insert them. I will insert the price right there on the screen. These shoes I got from Fashini. I think they were like 200 and something or 300 and something, if I'm not mistaken. These are just simple nude heels. Like, you can never go wrong with nude heels, nude and clear heels, like, never. As you can see, it's a block heel, the most comfortable. Yeah, these are just pretty, man. Like, and they have the stretchy thingy here for us ladies with thick feet. So yeah, so I got this bag for my SPS. I don't know if I mentioned, but majority of this clothing are meant for my SPS, my teaching practice. So that is the reason why I got this bag. I don't know if y'all can see it, but yeah, I got this bag. It comes with a adjustable longer strap, which I will not even punish myself with that. I don't like it. It's not cute. Yeah. And it's pretty spacious in here. It's really, really spacious. It just has one compartment here, which is really sad, honestly. Because now it's like I just have to dump my stuff into this big bag. But then I like it. It's very convenient. It's very practical. It's useful, man, not this touchless tote bags that y'all be carrying around. So I really love this, man. I love it. I love the fact that it will go with every and any outfit that I have in mind. And I love the quality too. I love the size. I love the shape. I just love the bag. Next category that we're moving on to is clothing, which is my favorite. I got, I don't know how many clothing pieces, but it's not a lot, so we're not gonna be here a long time. First up, we have this top, which here's the shirt. It has elastic here on the top. This shirt was $330 Namibian, and I got it in a size medium. This shirt is from Foschini, and yeah, it has this, what is it called? This ruching here that you can adjust with the strings, and it's really cute. It sits nice. And as for the sleeves, it's short sleeves that comes up to here, my elbow, and then it has this elastic bend thingy there. So it's a really cute shirt. If you want to see how I style the shirt, head on over to my Instagram. You will see the things there. Head on over, run. Next clothing item that I have is this satin skirt. I've been wanting this skirt, guys. I've been wanting a satin skirt for a long time. This midi skirt. Yeah, I've been wanting this midi skirts, this satin silk ones. And I also got this in a medium. I bought this from Foschini. This one, I do plan on getting it a bit altered by the waist, because now it makes me look like I have a bulky waist. So yeah, it's just a midi skirt. I actually wore this to school today. Today was my first day of SPS. I bought this from Foschini too, and it was $275 Namibian. So run, guys. Next clothing item that I have is this satin abstract, whatever. So this one was $369, and it is also from Foschini. This is basically it, man. Like, this is the shirt itself. It has a high-low type of vibe, and it's really nice. Like, I like this shirt, man. It's relaxed, just how I like to be. I like to be relaxed. I like to, you know, chill. I like to be comfortable. The next item that we have are these. Did I tell you guys the size? I got that shirt in a medium. So next up, we have these jeans that I got from Exact. I really loved these jeans, and I love the color. I don't have anything like this in my closet. I love how they fit me. I love how they hug me. I love how I'm snatched. They're not really stretchy like that, but they have a bit of stretch. As for the waist, I'll probably just adjust the waist a bit, and then we're good to go. So yeah, it's $235. Yeah, this was $235, and then we head on over to the blue jean. I really love this color, guys. I am living for this color. I'm living for it. Like, I don't have this light washed jeans, so this is really good. This was also $235. Yeah, $235 from Exact. As it's a skinny jean. I really don't know if it's high waisted. I forgot when I tried it on. But this one also will have to be adjusted at the waist. So officially, yeah, Come to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed my clothing haul. Yes. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.